Okay, let's continue now with crushing application. So the first step is to install the dumping service. We'll do it by running createDumpingService.bat. And right now we need to start the service by running scstart dumping service. There we go. You can see that there is a start pending. We can check now as a query dumping service. It is now running. Okay, so the next step is to open the PerfView right here. And we need to start a new collection by clicking collect and collect here and start collection. It is right now working, as you can see here. So let's go back to the command prompt. We'll now send custom control commands to the service. Let's do this by typing sccontrol dumping service 128. Now let's send sccontrol dumping service 129. And finally, let's send sccontrol dumping service 130. Okay, now we'll check if the service is still alive by again running scquery dumping service. As you can see, it is right now stopped. So right now we'll stop the collection in the PerfView. And we'll give it a few seconds to write everything and save. There we go. So first, let's open the events. And then locate Microsoft Windows exception start here. You can see here that we have 5 events, and we can see that only the bottom one is listed once, on the contrary to those two. We can also see that there is an exception type system access violation exception, and the exception message is attempted to read or write protected memory. This is often an indication that other memory is corrupt. Let's see, maybe we have something else here. And we can see that there is an exception flag, corrupted state. So it indicates that there is a non-recoverable exception. We'll now close this window. And in the main PerfView window, we will open exception stacks. Here we need to find the dumping service here, and then let's expand those tables. We can also find this line right here, throw system access violation exception, attempted to read or write protected memory. This is the same as we have seen earlier. And in this table, you can find all the stacks for this event.